die. Oh my god fucking damn. Those are some sweet shoes.
Yeah? You really think they're nice?
Come on, are you kidding me?
Yes.
Yes, those. My friend. My best friend. Are some wicked shoes.
Yeah?
Fuck.
So you need money.
Nah, bud. Nah, no, I'm good. Totally good. Those are some fucking sweet shoes. I was just wondering maybe, I don't know, if I could, try them on?
Yeah, I'd be into that.
I'd let you try mine on, seriously, but, they're prescription, they're fucking, I don't know, they're fucked up.
God, they look so good on you.
Yeah.
Hey! Oh, my bitch!
Went back from work so soon? Just kidding, what'd you forget?
I didn't forget anything. Some fucking creep stole my shoes again.
Carl, are you fucking kidding me? I told you not to do any stupid shit today.
Mm-mm. No. Mm-mm. Shut up. Just listen to me, okay? It wasn't my fault.
You know what, Carl? Just save it, because I woke up in a great fucking mood today, and you just rained shit all over my great mood. Well, I hope you're happy.
I'm sorry.
Forget it. Great fucking mood wasted. What are you gonna do now, Carl?
I don't know. I can't go to work without my shoes. And I can't go outside because that guy that beat the shit out of me and stole my shoes is still out there.
This better be good, Carl.
Hello, sir.
So, Carl, any reason you decided not to come into work today?
Yes. Yeah. About that, I can't come to work today.
I know, Carl. The reason.
Okay. Okay. Freaky story. So I was outside, right? And I was waiting to go to work. And this friggin' monster of a guy comes out of nowhere and beats the shit out of me. And takes the shoes right off my feet. And now I'm too sick to come to work.
Wow. That's a great reason. But it's no excuse. You really need to get your life together, Carl, okay? I worry about you. I think about you sometimes, and it keeps me up at night. And another thing, when it comes to shoes at work, you don't need them. Sometimes, I just wear boxes. Mm-hmm. Now, I know you're having some problems at home with your lady. Don't ask me how I know. I just know, okay? I hope that clears things up for you. Right. And I'll see you tomorrow at work. Okay? Right.
He's right! God damn it, he's right! Honey!
There's no place like home. There's no place like home. There's no place like home.
Herself round and she smiles and she says, this is it, that's it.